Well, it was a heartbreaker tonight in Alico Arena after a tough loss for Dunk City.
Yeah, the FGCU men's basketball team played its third consecutive ASun Championship game this afternoon, but lost in a close game against Lipscomb.
Our very own Angelo Caruso is live at Alico Arena tonight, where the game just wrapped up about a half an hour ago. Hey, Angelo.
Hey, Trent. Yeah, this place was absolutely packed, and it was a whiteout, and it certainly showed as Alico Arena was filled with FGCU fans. But unfortunately, the Eagles went with a little bit of a slow start, really slow start, went down as many as 32 points and had a furious comeback that just fell short. Brandon Goodwin and the Eagles looking for their third consecutive ASun Championship. But early on, it was Lipscomb punching them in the mouth. Eli Pepper on the alley-oop makes a 12-7 Bison. And how about Garrison Matthews? A ridiculous 26 points in the first half. But Lipscomb led by as many as 32. But second half, here come the Eagles led by the sharpshooter, Zach Johnson. ZJ was feeling it from deep. That cut it to 27. This cuts it to 22. And how about one more on the inbound pass to make it a 19-point deficit? So the Eagles clawing back. And then no on that one from Christian Terrell. Yes from Brandon Goodwin. It's a 5-point game with 8 minutes to play. But turning point, Zach Johnson fouls Garrison Matthews on the three. Doesn't go, but ZJ is his fifth foul. He is out of the game. And then with only at a 6-point game, that bank with the shot clock winding down goes for Michael Buckland. And Lipscomb upsets FGCU with a final score of 108-90.